Welcome back. The Hannibal Big Lots has been slated to close. This comes after the retailer filed for bankruptcy in September. 43 other stores were also added to the closing list nationwide. That includes the store in Lee's Summit, Missouri. As of right now, there's no word on the future of the Big Lots in Quincy.